goes without call. We are very poor. We are very poor. Well, there are some people you see in the defense. Mind you, we are just a small club. And some people, even they play for free. You know, so anybody can just come, try to take them football. But if you see on the stopper line there, or the defense, there could be some who shouldn't be playing. But we are playing, we are going along. But today we are exposed very much. It's slow. He's a good player. You know, he's all the time, he's moving, he's working, and he comes to the. He also finish. He knows how to finish, he knows how to set his people up, he knows when to leave the stopper area, go and play and make a game. I think it's a very good sign of a man. Both of them, I think they are somehow a bit more footed, you know, their movement. You can know there's a goal for the class. You know, when we play against this team, because they are moving, they look like they have 13 men, and if you don't actually, they have 11. So I think if Lennon and Monday have both a good team this season. We haven't really played on a small ground, the set is the ground. We've been playing in Kalyani, Koda, they're all big grounds. And I don't think smaller ground can make your game any better. I think the more space you practice in a small area, the more space you get, the better you can play. But make no mistake about it, these guys are far too superior. But this guy is just a class apart. He's a class apart. If he can get him to do that, it's now I'm going to be here. Most of these teams that play this qualifier, they have one or two young stars who can be watched very well into very good players. I don't know their names, but I know that most of the teams we played against, they have pockets of very talented young stars. If they can come into a good club, I think they are developing.